guys, I think my job as a bus driver is working. Everyone seems to be happy. Well, they're cheering me on. Can you hear them? Boy. Hey, what's that? Quick, get back in the bus. We need to deliver them to the... Right. I may have run over a few people on the way. Oh, boy. Didn't know you like that, Franklin. Anyway, guys, welcome to another video on GTA 5. If you can recall, in the last video, it's just a Funtage mixed with a bunch of clips of what I've recorded. So today, I don't know what we're going to get up to. Panto, my favourite vehicle. Uh-oh. They'll never know. Quick, drive. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Shut up. There we go. Thank you. Yeah, also guys, please do, after you've watched this video, please do check out the thank you video. Or the thanking video. Be highly appreciated. Alright, so guys, I have a plan for today. So I was thinking, what exciting and funny can you get up to in GTA single player? And I was like, hold on a second. And then I thought, oh yeah, the peyote plant. How could I forget about that? So, yeah, I guess our goal today is to try find one. Not quite sure we will though. I know that there's one nearby the hood, or where Franklin lives, not being racist. So let's head there. See, I bet there's not even a scratch. Yep, see, the Panto is in. And a flipping stock double. It will never break. Have any of you seen a peyote plant? It's like a kind of drug. Have you seen it anywhere? Whatever.
Why don't you look somewhere else, cocksucker?
Alright, where should I look?
Where are you
doing? No, I was just asking for directions. Hey, stop! Now, if any of you would like to mess. Okay, thank you. Geez, some people don't know the right authority. Do you guys know where it could be? Oh, hello, Reaper. Oh, what did I do to you? Excuse me? You're a dumbass. Wait, has he got... Oh, hold on. I believe... According to my unknown sources, or my secret sources, the peyote plant is around here somewhere. According to my something sources, I've already collected this peyote, which is a real spanner to my plan. Time to go find another one then. I don't know where we'll find one. So I'm gonna have to do some research, guys. So you're gonna have to bear with me. Excuse me. No one calls me a Barney. Aye, 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 the world these days. Well, time to get out of here. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Go, go, go. Out the way!
Hey,
wow, dead buddy's there. Whoop! Oh boy. This way, this way, this way. Gotta try lose these cops before we... What am I doing? think I'm going the correct way anyway. Dun, 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 dun. What am I even doing? Ah. Never take me alive, pigs. Hop. Oh, come on. Okay, so according to my something sources, the peyote is found at Los Santos Customs. I now live in a junkyard. So hopefully the cops are dumb enough to let me escape. Alright, no. Nice. Right, so my something sources tell me that there's a peyote by a bus, but it's a blue bus. Green. Do I walk past one? Aha. There's one right here. Oh wait, there it is. Alright, what will we become? Oh boy! Woo! Oh. I am a majestic beast. This seems a bit slow though. It's majestic as hell, I'll give you that. Wait, can we run? Oh god, this is fast as hell now. Dun 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 dun. I will avenge you, Bambi. Is Bambi a deer? I'm not even sure. But this is cool as hell. Bum 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 bum. Wait, I need to pay for a ticket for a taxi. Stop. See, I can cross the road and people will stop for me. D is for deer, cause that's what you. See, they'll stop for me. Oh wait, no, no, no. Bum 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 bum. Can I jump over you? It's like at the zoo. Pull down your window. Everybody, I've bought my ticket. Don't worry, don't worry. Squeeze me, coming through. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me, what did I do to you? I will charge you. Which side are we supposed to be on? I can't quite remember. Just, you know, your average deer. Y'all come back here! Oh, I knocked one onto the track! There's a woman on the track! No, you can't hit the deer. I accidentally ran into the wall! Get up! Come on, deer, get up! Stop hitting the deer! Charge! His body! You really want some more? Oh, hold on. Just rank those. Well, I need to get him right to the end so I can like charge him off. How dare you? You're hitting a precious mammal. Oh, I don't think a deer's a mammal. Dun 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 ba dum bum ba bum 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 ba bum bum. Back for more, huh? No! He killed Bambi! Jeez, what a ride. Whew. Oh, look, my Pantoads are sitting here waiting for me. That's lovely. That is lovely. Oh, that was so cool until that random ass wipe just randomly is like, oh, okay, I'm gonna kick the steer in the ass. And then knock me out. So if he's still there, he's gonna get what's coming to him. My Panto will mess him up. Need to get there quick though. No copyrighted music. Meow 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 meow. Oh boy. Oh boy. Right, so we're almost there, guys. I believe it's on the pier or off the pier. So let's do this. Come in through! Cause it brings back memories. No, no, no! Oh boy. Well, at least we made it to our destination. Now it's the time to find the Peyote plant. Under the sea. Under the sea. Wait, no, I don't want to go up there. Under the sea. Guys, I kind of drowned trying to get to it. Oh my goodness. I didn't know where to go. Maybe we're gonna have to set a waypoint. Hold on. Nah, we'll leave that one out. I've got a better idea for where to go. Excuse me, can I have your... Excuse me, can I have your car? Ooh, that'd be pretty nice. Okay, so guys, according to my something sources, there's a Peyote plant on the second floor. One of these buildings, but I'm not sure which one it is. Hold on, where do I go? What's the building that I have to get onto? Wait, can we get up this way? Hold on. Oh, come on. How do I... Where do I go? Do you guys know? Oh, sorry. Whatever, dude. Ha ha. Can't seem to find where this is. Wait, what are they running from? I think I have to get up there, but how on earth do I get up there? Oh, taco truck. This will be the way. This is the answer. Please don't move, please don't move. Yay! Nice. Jolly good stuff. So, according to my calculations... we can try get up here. But what? How could this happen to me? Sorry. It just felt appropriate. Jeez, I mean, like, how on earth? There's, like, not even any staircases anywhere. This is somewhere in the corner. Oh, I did not mean to do that. Sorry. Guns aren't supposed to be out in this area. Well, to be honest, I don't think that. Oh my goodness. There we go. I just realized something, guys. Gonna need a chopper. So let's go find one. To be honest, I don't think we're gonna get a chopper. But you know, we can hope for the best of the best. Wait, I just realized something. I've just left my awesome red car. Oh. Must have been ketchup there. I tried to make it look cinematic and cool, but no. Where are we going again? Oh yes, the hospital. Wait, I know a better way of actually getting to the hospital. Aha. So first, grab your jerry can. Secondly, pour some of the jerry on to a certain car that you dislike, even though I do love the taco truck. Secondly, pull out a gun of your choice. Then, make everyone in your area scream. Nah! Ah! It's not even gonna blow up, I don't think. Hold on. Let me just give it a little start. Yeah, I don't think it's gonna blow up. But can you actually fall through? Or maybe we'll have better luck with this car over here. It doesn't look as buff. Here we go. Come on. Quick, the cop's coming. Go, go, go. I don't think this one's gonna explode. Nah, this one's not gonna explode. Oh. I was like, nah, it's not gonna explode. So, well, I mean, oh my goodness, you got us at the wrong hospital. Are you kidding me? I was gonna be like, well, at least it got us to the right hospital. And I was like, nope. Well, no, we didn't. Where's the other hospital? It's down all the way by Franklin, isn't it? I don't know why I made that weird noise. Alright, we'll go to the airport. Guess it's our only chance that we have left of getting this peyote. Audi!
Jesus!
Jay! Why? No. I've only shot the wrong car. Oh dear. Oh dear indeed. Shut up! Okay, now we need to get a speedy car. It would be useful on our journey. Is that what I think it is? Nope. Nope, because there's nothing there. Is that what I think it is? Nope. There's no Bugatti. Is that what I think it is? Nope, no it isn't. Alright, what is it? It's car then. Oh, is this Michael's car? No, it isn't. Well, it is a Michael's car, but I don't think it is. No copyrighted music. Right. Now, it is time head to the airport. See if we can get a helicopter. And even worse, a plane. So we may have died due to some fiery experiences. So yeah, I'm gonna have to start driving all the way back over to the airport for you guys. So hopefully the whole driving aspect will be cut out, unless there's a Bugatti here. Oh, insert Back to the Future music here. Dun, 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 dun. Right, insert Back to the Future music now. Dun, 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 dun. Oh, it's a shame that's not going to be in the bloopers. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh, back here for a second. Turns out that Doc Brown was messing with the car. He overhyped it and I crashed it and I went flying out the window. Whether to put that in the bloopers or... I dunno. Cause it kind of a fail. Will there be another Bugatti? No, there won't. My disappointment. There's a bullet. A bullet in your head! Ow. See what I did there? Cause the car's called the bullet. And I said there's gonna be a bullet in your head. It's like, oh look, there's a bullet, no? Ah, puns. Okay, we're making our way there. If you're wondering why I'm in a different car, look at the bloopers. Which will be at the end of the video, as per usual. So you guys are... That guy went flying! If you guys are wondering why I started doing bloopers now, it's because my friend suggested it. Could I tell him how many failed attempts I have at recording? Or like some funny things that I do off camera. So yeah, there will be bloopers hopefully whenever I get a chance to put them at the end of a video. Oh my goodness. Question is though, will we get away? Sorry guys if it's just a jump slight to me getting in a plane. I think there's something going wrong with the exit, well, software at the minute. Recording and we're off. Yay, boy. Now it's time to head over to where we're supposed to. Now, guys, I've just had a thought. I don't think I have a parachute. Oh, let's turn back around. So let's go in for a landing. We're coming in hot.
You are in restricted airspace. Divert your course or you will be shot down.
Well, shot down?
We're flying over now.
Aha! Hold on! Hold on! What's even going on? I swear we can get in that US plane here. I swear, I've been in it before. I know so. Come on, please. Yes! No! It's just these things are very, very fragile. Oh! Oh my goodness. Need to reverse onto the track real quick. This is awesome. I don't care about the fish. They just like move so easily. Excuse me? Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Guys, we spawned at the right hospital. Oh my goodness, will there be a heli? By the bay, a heli. Remember, I used to stay here all the time waiting for a helicopter. Good boy. Climb up onto the roof for the grand reveal. Nothing. Nothing, absolutely nothing. Are you kidding me? There's nothing here? All this time? Oh boy. Alright, so guys, that's going to conclude today's video on GTA 5. I know that this has been just a random, like, array of things. Like, I don't know what we were doing in today's episode. Just messing around, I guess. Trying to get to the peyote plan, but then just ultimately leaving it out. Anyway, guys, thank you all so very much for watching. If you watched all the way up to this point, then thank you so much. If you guys enjoyed, see you in the next one. Peace. Also, enjoy these bloopers. Peace. It's the eye of the tiger, it's the thrill of the fight. Time to be in your running montage. Ah, I'll never find a woman. God, what is it with all that? What are all those horns doing? They come from up there. Let's go take a looky. Okay, look left and right before crossing. Go! Dun 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 dun. Well, that was easy. Let's play chicken. Dun 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 dun. Dun, 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 dun. It would have been perfect if we were a chicken, so we could play chicken. Oh, no! Oh, it's okay. Come on, flock. We need to go find your family. This isn't a car. It's like, damn, nice ride. This is a deer. I don't think this is a car. Don't need money. Don't need fame. Drive into the next Peyote plan, just for my channel. That's the power of recording. Do 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 do. Time to edit. Boom 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 ba dun 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 dun. Oh, God damn it. Oh, oh, can I get inside your car? Oh, jeez. God. This video is going to take a long time to flip and edit. Wow, with all the clips I've got in. Oh well, it's all for my viewers, I guess. I've just reached 10 subscribers, so I don't know what I'm gonna do for that. I don't know. Jeez! Sorry, I'm very sorry, it's an accident. Oh great, now I've got a star. Fantastic, fandilly-non-dastic. I accidentally killed the driver. No! He was such a nice man. I shouldn't have done anything to him. Always selling me tacos. Oof. God, driving around in GTA is so boring. Hopefully this will all be able to do that. This is like, you know, as I said in the last video, being a pilot, it's fun. But driving around in the car, not so much. I mean, like, there's nothing exciting that happens unless it's like the, you know, police chase. But that happens all the time nowadays. What's the point in it? Oh, come on. I mean, the only thing that's like exciting when the car happens is this, where you accidentally misdrive and then.
Oh man!
Well, that was a fail. The only interesting thing that will happen is when you crash. Oh, for goodness! The only thing that is interesting in the car is this! Yay! Shit. I think the car crashed, blew up. I stepped like one step further and then the other one blew up. God damn it. Da 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 la da la da 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 la. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh.
Hey, you don't see me driving here?
No, 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 no. I'm going the wrong way. No, 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 no. And the tires kind of popped on it. So if we make a turning, then we're screwed. Whoop! Ah, ah. Oh, for goodness sake. I got a perfect spin and I just crashed into the tree. Bus! Sorry. My mistake. This is so blooper worthy right now. What am I doing? Jeez. Yeah, just made it over the ramp and I wasn't looking. So I forgot to press the record button. Woo hoo hoo hoo. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's go check Twitter then. No, thank you. Okay, let's see Twitter. Oh. Right, I'm coming off Twitter. Stunt jump failed? That was so majestic. And now we have 3 stars, great.